This match continues. John Morrison versus Ricochet.
Two men who have already qualified for the men's Money in the Bank ladder match. But things continue to heat up due to the blatant disrespect of Ricochet. Not once, but twice, drowning Miz with his own dripstick.
Why is Miz out here in the first place then?
Moral support, expertise. Yeah.
To run his mouth.
Money in the Bank mastery.
To be irritating.
All the moves I have ever seen. Oh,
beautiful leg sweep by Morrison.
In the ring that both of these guys are capable of. An attack over the wheelchair. I think that's a first.
Oh, may have been. Look at the athleticism of Johnny Drip Drip. Went high. Style. Yep.
Low Johnny, leg sweep.
Johnny, oh, beautiful.
Johnny, got the head cheerleader Johnny, in the wheelchair out here.
Johnny Drip. Oh. Morrison is America's Most Wanted. He's got legions of fans, Byron.
America's Most Wanted. Heard it all.
Well, both these guys have qualified for Money in the Bank right now, sending a message cross body to the rest of the field, right? You're already in, but you want to show you're the most dangerous competitor. Am I right?
Absolutely. This would be an incredible opportunity for Ricochet to build momentum heading into Money in the Bank.
Oh, let's be honest, at the surface, the Money in the Bank ladder match seems custom built for an athlete like Ricochet.
Johnny, there you go.
The same could be said for Morrison, but right now Ricochet bringing the fight to Johnny Drip Drip.
They're slugging it out in close. They're going high flying. They're doing everything. Beautiful knee to the chin. Straight to the fireman's carry.
Ricochet a little extra inspired by the presence of wheelchair-bound Miz.
Oh, sliding close
in
the right
cover.
Oh, Johnny Morrison just out. Can't question Morrison's heart.
Let's take a look at the impact on the clothesline directly into the cover. Very well executed by Ricochet.
Very few athletes transition like these guys. Like I said, clothesline right into the cradle. That's not an easy thing to do.
No wasted movement from Ricochet in that instance. Same could be said for Morrison. Nobody uses their environment to their advantage quite like John Morrison. Beautiful. Rolling senton of his own. Bang! That's got to be it. Good night, Ricochet.
The cover. Not quite yet. Miz cannot believe it, and here's why.
Yeah, the incredible in-ring ability on display of John Morrison. And much to the shock of Morrison and Miz, Ricochet still has life in this match.
Ricochet looking for the inside cradle.
Cover. Got the cradle. Can't quite finish. It goes back and forth.
Oh, man. Right on the money.
Kick right to the dome.
This might be it for Ricochet.
Fire up the engines. We're about to take a ride. Oh, no.
Out just in time.
Starship Pain crash landing.
Excellent wherewithal from Ricochet to move out of the way at the very last second.
But he is moving like that escape is all he had left. Can he summon more?
Ricochet looking up at the Money in the Bank briefcase, drawing inspiration.
Another capoeira kick blocked by Ricochet.
Off the second rope drop kick to the jaw.
Morrison in the target area. Here comes Ricochet.
Very smart. Very smart.
Let's say wisely getting out of the way.
Oh, hold on a second.
Oh, oh my God.
No way. No way.
A cross body off the top rope. Hit him right on the barricade.
Johnny.
I have never seen anything like that.
I mean, the mere distance Ricochet had to cover on that cross body, and it can't be all right. The official up to seven.
Johnny.
Eight.
Johnny, get up.
No. I'm not sure these two are going to make it.
He can't make it. That's it. Oh, my God.
This is
going to
be
move.
An obvious double count out. Both athletes could not beat the official's count of 10. But after the impact, this is mind-blowing. The distance, the impact. Lord only knows what the landing on the other side of the barricade looked like.
Johnny!
Yeah, you just watched the mere impact of that crossbody, and obviously there was no way Ricochet and John Morrison were going to be able to continue to compete.